Here in a church, a small boy is kneeling. He prays to a God he does not know, he cannot feel. All of his sins of childhood he will remember. He will not cry, tears he will not cry. Speak their name, trapped inside a body, made to feel only guilt and shame.